As always, please remember to keep yourself safe above all else.
Okay, well, let's get to work.
Remember to pay attention. It's possible Ash Aragami will show up.
Hey, why else would we be here?
Let's get this tangled up before Claire gets here.
Claire's coming! Claire's coming!
Yeah, I'm counting on all of you.
Thanks for the crowd!
There'll be a hail of fire. Don't rush in blindly.
Strike! Sorry. Great work out there.
Have you all changed a bit?
Oh, us? Of course not.
It's been a while since the reclamation mission. How has work been for you since then?
We're off to a decent start, I guess. There are a lot of people out there who want info on the Ash Origami. And new types of Ashborn keep cropping up, which is good for business, at least. But still, it's pretty dangerous work. Recently, we've been trying to come up with some other sources of revenue. How about you, Claire? Had any developments on the Ashlands Devouring Project?
Gleipnir has moved into Fenrir HQ now, and has gotten everything started up again. But it'll take a lot of time, money, and resources to make Odin fully operational.
Even Gleipnir gets no breaks in this world.
What have you been doing all this time, Claire?
Me? I started doing desk work. Technically, I should have been demoted or dismissed. But I think the Governor General pulled some strings.
Seriously? They could never get rid of you. After all you did to reclaim HQ, you were Gleipnir's finest.
Thanks. But organizations run on rules. I was really busy with the transfer to the new HQ, but things have finally settled down.
That must have been a lot of work. Nice job.
Yeah, though things aren't as exciting anymore. Not compared to working with you all, at least.
I bet not. By the way, did you get a bit rounder?
Are you saying I've put on weight?
You do seem to have grown.
Stop that! Here you are. You want some too, Fim?
Yeah!
Here.
Thanks!
Good to be back.
Anyway, it's about that time. Let's all clean up, bathe, and get ready for bed.
Huh? Already? But Claire just got here, man!
Doing things normally is even more important on days like this.
Oh, man. Any more straight-laced and you'd be a mummy.
Listen, I wasn't the one who was nodding off during a mission because I stayed up too late.
I wasn't nodding off. I was meditating.
The pillar of the family, isn't he?
Yeah, he's a bit stuffy, though.
I heard that. Now come on, help us clean up.